Gang PDX guy here, sitting over here at Fireside Cafe, 6709 Northeast 63rd Street in Vancouver, Washington, over in the little mini strip mall with Safeway and stuff like that. I'm here for a tweet-up of the Vancouver kids again, like we did at the Coffee Villa. And it starts at about 9:15. If you guys want to hop over here, anybody want to hop over here, come on. Actually, by the time I get this uploaded, it'll probably be over or in the middle of it. But, you know, we'll be here till 11, so, you know, come on over if you want to. Fireside Cafe is very cool. New place. It kind of reminds me of a hunting lodge with the big stone fireplace, and they've got a big reader board, huge reader board that has sandwiches and salads and nachos and coffee and all kinds of good stuff, desserts and everything. Service is great. Girl came over here and brought me my coffee to my table and stuff. So, you know, I think I came in expecting it to be a coffee shop, but it is more of a cafe. So, you know, they serve you and stuff like that. It just kind of threw me off that way. Anyway, it's pretty crowded in here. And here, let me pan around and show you. There's a big reader board over here. Fireplace over here, got big old photos, matted photos, framed photos on the wall, which make everything look very cool. Pretty impressed. Fridays here are free coffee Friday. You can get a free 12-ounce coffee for nothing, which is very cool. So anyway, come on over if you have a chance, and if not, you know, one thing that's bothering me this morning is I'm getting increased spam on Twitter, which is, I mean, it's just ridiculous, because of course I immediately go over their Twitter account and block them. But I mean, it's stuff from people you don't follow, it's stuff from, it's just garbage, and I'm surprised that in this day and age that people still think that spam works. No, spam doesn't work. It's just stupid. Do you guys get spam through Twitter? Drives me absolutely bonkers. So I'm having a good day. It's Friday. And I've got the tidal waves video that I shot down at the Oregon coast to still upload. I'm working on the Oregon coast site this morning after the tweet up, and some more on the Portland site. Probably mostly on the Oregon coast site. I'm really trying to hit that hard and do more on that than I have been. I've been concentrating so much on the Portland site that I've kind of neglected the Oregon coast site, and I don't want to do that because that is, I mean, Oregon coast is just my all-time favorite place, so I need to buckle down and work harder on that. Anyway, have a wonderful Friday, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.